Winnie looking for support. It arrives here from Nolan. With a slip on the edge of the area. And then it's scuffed goalwards and turned in by Dave Syers for the breakthrough goal. Hayes who helped it on, but it's Syers who scored.